down there. What was the biggest difference today for you guys to get this victory?
Our energy, the amount of intensity and focus that we played with throughout the game, that's pretty much the reason why. Yeah, we made shots, but throughout most of the game, you know, we were defending and we were making them take the right shots that we wanted them to take. So it was just our focus and our energy and our effort on defense and that.
What was it like for you coming into the game? Did you fight some nerves at the beginning of it or anything like that?
Obviously, I was kind of feeling myself because I knew it was senior day and stuff. But I was just playing my game. The shots were falling early. Later in the second half, they kind of, put two on me a lot. So, AJJ and I, Jake, they made the right pick to bring us home.
What were the emotions like for you?
Going into the game, I was just anxious to get the game started. I felt like it was just too much pre-game stuff. But once the ball went up in the air, I was fine. I was open and confident. And after we got the win, obviously, I was super excited. Not just for the team, but just for this great program that we have.
Jordan, for you to go out with the win, from the field, from the line to get 10 points. I know it was a battle with their bigs and everything, but just how fitting was this for you to play like this in your last home game?
It was great, like I said, before the game and during the game and after the game, all I was worried about was the win, honestly. I didn't care if I went out there and had 0 points, I was really just focused on the win because it wasn't the same. Getting the win for the coaches and for the fans and all showed out and stuff like that. So, really just felt the need to end on the right note and, we had the right energy for that reason.
How tough was it? I mean, Brad and Jackson, they're big guys, they were productive, but you guys still had answers. Just how tough was it to match up against them for you and Thompson?
Yeah, they're definitely some solid guys, had a lot of skill, pretty strong too, stuff like that. So I give them a lot of credit. I think they had a pretty good stat line too. I don't know exactly what it was, but it was a good competition, it was a fun game, it made it real competitive, made it real fun to play.
Yeah, I think Bragg went for like 20 and 20 or something. Just with the dominance that they had inside against you guys, how were you guys able to combat that?
We put J-9 and Country out there. J-9 and Country out there together. That's a lot of weight, between those two. And they were just switching, those cross screens out. And they were doing a pretty good job, somewhat of slowing them down. Obviously we had to do a better job boxing out. You got 20 rebounds, but, he's a good player.
As the game went down, they started pressuring more and stuff. And you guys, looked pretty good. There were some hiccups, but for the most part, you handled it pretty good. Just what was the key of handling that so you guys were knocking down free throws and maintaining the lead? What was the key of handling that pressure?
Once we seen them do it a few times, we knew that it was going to take the rest of the game. So our main focus was just staying poised and not trying to change up our game plan. Coach wasn't wanting me to shy away from shooting free throws. He wanted me to play the game regularly. And while still attacking when we had open looks, once we got it past half court, so I think it was big for us to stay poised in the last few minutes. Along with the first half, both of our turnovers came in the last 2 minutes of each half, so we got to do a better job of that.
AJ, came down the lane, was going to dunk it, and would have cut it to a 4-point game. You blocked it. Just kind of take me through that play. What would you see? What were you thinking?
So I told him, he had a good game, but I told him that was the play of the game. Just because his effort and that dog, that coach has been talking about, that's how you show it. My fault.
Yeah, like JJ said, it wasn't something it was kind of just off instinct. I'm real eager to jump up and challenge guys. So I did it. I was a little scared. I didn't know he missed it until a little bit after, but I got it done. I think if he would have made that, that probably would have been a big change for them and gave them momentum. Closing out the game.
You get to the tournament, you can have, but it looks very likely you guys could see you get it again in just a couple more days. Does that matter, getting one like this boost confidence, or does it really matter if you come Wednesday and go?
Like our coach said, regardless of who we play, we're coming out, we'll be ready to play. We'll have that same energy and that same effort on the defensive end, hopefully we'll get it done.
First three in a row.
JJ, you grabbed the mic and addressed the crowd before, but to do it on senior day and to do it with a win, just what did that mean to you?
Oh, I felt good. Just knowing that was my last time, speaking, publicly to that group of people and in front of this amazing arena. But the emotions were definitely, were going high at the end of the game, especially the last I'm so grateful for all the opportunities that I've had. I'm just grateful for this university.